soiling on the paper, so I'll collapse that down and put them in a kennel together.
Mm-hmm.
And so they'll go to, I'll put them out in the garden usually between, I don't know, about 10:30, 11 o'clock at night, and then I come down at 6 in the morning,
mm-hmm.
and they should be fine. She's got a very wacky tail.
Yes. Is that a sign of happiness so early on?
Yeah.
She's wacky.
She's just the cutest little thing, she really is.
Yeah, she tells the others off when they're out in the mornings.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember how old Dougal was when I got him, because he was,
was
southwestern when I was about 14,
uh-huh.
and he was in a new build house, and the garden hadn't been done yet,
uh-huh.
and it had furrows, you know, because it was all...
So he lost him in the furrows,
No, I chose him because he was the only one who could get up the furrows. I thought he must be strong.
Yeah.
You know, but I don't know how old he was. Oh, it was so sweet.
Well, I've got steps out in the garden. She gets something down those.
She gets something down the
really?
Step.
Really?
Yeah.
That's
she fell off to start with. They all fall off, don't they?
Yeah.
They're clumsy. But they're starting to work out how to do the steps now.
Oh, that's a nice one.
She's got hiccups.
Right,